While colors of the lily and the rose are displayed within the outline of your face, and with that look, both passionate and chaste, storms grow still in the clear light of your eyes. And while your hair that seems to have been mined from seams of gold, and seeming too in flight about that neck, so white, so bravely upright, is moved and spread and scattered by the wind. Seize the sweet fruits of your joyous spring, now, before angry time creates a waste, summoning snow to hide the glorious summit. The rose will wither in the icy blast, and fickle time will alter everything, if only to be constant in its habit. Thank you.